What we're going to do first is we're going to just graph a simple function and play it. It's not going to be quite as simple as I think the things that you have been doing. Have you been graphing linear equations? Okay, well, we're going to start with something that's not a linear equation. Okay, so first thing I want you to do is turn the calculator on. Does everybody remember how to do that? Okay, everything sounds good. Okay, now to place the calculator in speech mode, we want to hold down the shift key and press the toggle mode key, which is the bottom right plus the top left key on the Orion portion. Okay, so just listen and see if you've got it in that voice or not. Let's see. Speech mode, excuse me. Okay. Now, do you use the .6 method? It would be .6, and you're holding on to that and doing .1.
Oh, .1.
.1. Did you do a different one?
I did .4.
This is speech mode. There you go. And it said speech mode. Did yours say speech mode?
Yes.
And yours, Taj?
Do 6 and 1.
Okay, so do it one more time. And it's a toggle. It goes back and forth. So we want to be in speech mode for the moment. Okay. Now we're going to press the Y equals key, which is directly below the screen, the first button. Ooh, looks like everybody knows. Is there an equation already present, or is it all cleared out? Mine's clear. There's one that is present, so
yes.
You're going to have to clear it. Do you know where the clear button is? Very good. You learned how to clear it. Okay, and I think yours is cleared. And Tacy, I think yours is. Okay, we're in good shape. Now, we're going to enter the right side of the following equation, okay? It's y equals x squared minus 10. So what are we going to enter?
x squared minus 10,
and what do we start with? Y'all know where the, I think Miss Margaret calls it the variable key. Do you know where that is?
Yes.
What did you call it something? It's the XT theta N key. It's got all that on there, but I thought you were going to call it the variable key. Whatever you want to call it.
What I told them was that I want to call it that, but I'm not going to because there is a key that's for variables.
Okay.
So I just want to make it confusing.
Okay. So do you all know where that is?
I guess
that's the first question. Okay, so we're going to press that. And you should have heard X. Oh,
yes.
You wrote your
X. Yeah.
Okay, and then how do we get the squared part?
It's the one on the top row before, it's the one right above the white keys, and it's to the left.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Oh, very good. Whatever your technique is, that's what I'm watching. Okay, so go ahead and press the squared key. I know you're already doing fine, Casey.
Did you get the squared?
Yeah.
Okay, and then minus. Does everybody know where the minus is?
Which?
Yeah, it's the regular operation minus.
Okay.
But good question, because we know there's a difference. There's, even though they both say minus, one of them is really the negative key.
And then put 10. Negative, not negative.
I agree.
They should have
made it negative.
Minus 10.
Okay. Now, if you want to read that back, however you would like, do you know how to read it back?
I did.
Okay. How would you do that?
Never mind.
Does anybody know what to do?
Oh, you know what? Isn't it the 4 6? No.
Well, I just did something that happened to work. I just went on the Orion part and pushed up arrow, and it went back and read it to me. But there might be some other ways. Any other way? Anybody can guess? So what I just did was the up arrow.
Your navigation keys.
And. So if you do your up or down arrows on your Orion, it will be. And that's just to make sure you did enter it right. And you did. You all did just great. Okay, and now what we'd like to know is we want to graph it, but we don't push the graph key. We push the trace key, which is in that row that's directly above underneath the screen, and it's Tacy's putting her finger on it. It's the fourth one over. Okay, so go ahead and press that. And listen, it's plotting the points.
Mine's really fast. I forgot to change.
Okay, so the little kind of funny little noises you were hearing was it was graphing the points, and then it actually played it.